Look there, to the north. Gaze upon the Night Hold of Suramar. What secrets are kept inside? Amazing. Ancient highborn ruins litter the landscape. And there, along the coast, it looks to be a Vrykul settlement. Fascinating. There it is. Land at the shoreline and investigate. Somewhere in those murky waters is our mysterious object. Time to get your feet wet.
Every little death helps.
Thank you.
It's not here. Those beasts must have dragged it into the cave. The search continues. There it is. The giant is holding it. There's only one way to separate a giant from its treasure. You know what to do. Excellent. Hurry back to Dalaran and meet me in the Chamber of the Guardian. Safe return, friend.
Hail, and well met, champion. Farewell, my...
Azeroth, I pray that this, the final plea of the Army of the Light, has reached you intact. The Thousand Years' War has reached its peak, but the nightmare is far from over. This vessel represents our ultimate sacrifice. It must reach the Prophet. He is the key. None of us asked for this burden, but it is what fate has deemed. Succeed, and the Light may yet endure. favor, and all worlds will burn.
We will not fail. Terraria. Knowledge is power, but using it wisely is the key. You are our last, best hope. This portal will take you to the Exodar. Good luck, champion.
We make our last stand at the Vault of Lights. If you can make your way here, you will find sanctuary, although I cannot say for how long.
Did your vision foretell of this day, Prophet? Did you see our coming? I bring you a message from Kil'jaeden, to be served in the blood of your people. Justice will be met! A coward's death to these traitorous Draenei! Mar their corpses, so the living may see the fate that awaits them!
Rakish. His name means butcher in Eridun. It is no coincidence that Kil'jaeden sent an Eridar to slaughter
my has delivered
people.
You to us in the this most dire times, hero.
While I sense that your mission is urgent, if we do not push back these invading demons, we will all perish. This barrier protecting my people requires all of my energy and focus. I am afraid you must venture into the demon-infested halls alone. Please, search for survivors and eliminate the Legion invasion point portals that you find across the Exodar.
You must hurry. I do not know how much longer I can keep this barrier active.
Break your bodies upon the Prophet's barrier, minions. Soon it shall fall, and with it, the hopes of the Draenei.
Your will be done, Master.
Your interference only delays the inevitable. Minions! Destroy them!
Thank you. have retreated into the collapsed shaft on the northern edge of the Crystal Hall. We're holding back the demon onslaught, but our defenses are quickly falling apart!
Send in the Wrath Lords at once! Stop these meddling insects! Cut through you!
Thank you. of them.
A fate worse than death awaits you, little Draenei!
Need more mana.
Ha ha ha.
foolishly stand in defiance of the endless armies of Sargeras? Sisters, bring me their head! You have destroyed most of the Fell portals, greatly hindering Rakish's ability to bring in reinforcements. Focus your attention on finding survivors now. Divinius, the champion has crushed the incursion. Now is the time to take the Chosen and finish off the leftover demonic taint within our halls. Secure the Exodar for our people once more.
As you command, Prophet.
I fear we have but a moment, hero. Rakish is still here, somewhere, and he must be stopped if my people are to find peace again. I know that you have ventured far to find me, and have brought with you a dire message. In your possession is an object of great importance. May I see it?
We must unite against the Legion.
Mother of Light! I'm sorry, I did not know. Champion, we have to go, now!
I will explain on the way there. Inform me when you are prepared to leave, but please hurry.
Not all who
What are. You have brought to me is known as Light's Heart. It is the sentience core of the Naru Prime, Zira. Locked away within the core is wisdom, knowledge, crucial to our battle against the Burning Legion. Yet only a Naru born of Zira is capable of unlocking the core. This is why you were sent here. This is the true purpose of the Burning Legion's invasion of the Exodar. The last of Zira's line, Oros, sits unguarded in the heart of the Exodar. If they destroy Oros, the information within Light's Heart will be lost forever.
For a prophet, you are doing a very poor job of making predictions. It makes music when you beat it. What a delightful creature. I will enjoy ending its existence.
Light, damn him!
I will guide us to the heart of the vessel. Stay within my protective barrier as I cleanse the fell taint from the pathway. Made it in time. By the grace and glory of the Light, I will heal Oros. Then we will deal with Rakish. You have lost Rakish. Oros is renewed. And now you must answer for the atrocities you have committed.
The fated heroes have arrived. It would appear that you have bested me, Velen. But before I surrender and face the judgment of the Light, there is one last thing I must do. Can you know victory without first knowing defeat? Come, fail, die! In my master's house, smolder the burning husks of a thousand worlds. I am here now to prepare a place for you amidst the ruin of tomorrow.
you've won. You will know the taste of defeat, even if it means my own death. From the mouth of Argus comes your doom. For soon the Annihilator will have its fill and detonate with the force of a collapsing star. Nothing but ash will be left where we stand.
This is all wrong. I have been here before. But that would mean it cannot be. Heroes, we mustn't kill Rakish. Stop, please. If you will not spare him, then I must stop you.
It will be your faces that I see in my last waking moments. A final agonizing memory, before I am turned to ash and cast into oblivion. I welcome it.
Will you join our cause?
You asked me if I foresaw this day, child. I did. And until this moment, I did not understand. In the time that is now just a whisper of a memory, I had a son. On the day of his birth, a vision came to me. In that vision, I saw myself weeping as I held a dying Eredar in my arms. His skin fell-pocked and battle-scarred, like yours. But I buried that vision after Kil'jaeden took my family from me, and for eons let it be lost in the darkest recesses of my being. Now, finally, as I hold you in my arms, I understand.
There is nothing left here for you, champion. Take Light's heart and return to Khadgar. Tell him that the Light died here this day. Farewell.
I need to target something first.
There is much to be done. Where you lead, we will follow.
Out of range.